Monday night was glittering as the Bollywood stars glided through the red carpet of the much-awaited Lonely Planet Awards in Mumbai. Who's who of the town was seen dressed dapper and elegant as they posed for the shutterbox. From he to she, all set fashion records high with their style quotient. Take a look. But there were two fashionable beauties and dapper hot dudes who won the brownie points. Siddharth Malhotra and John Abraham looked super hot in their formal wear, and Amy Jackson and Daisy Shah raised the bar and not shy.
Travels mein company obviously matters, but I think it's fun. I like to travel alone at times. Agar aap kabhi kisi train ride pe akele jayenge to usme alag hi romance hota hai. But of course for company I always have to have friends alone.
Mere liye lonely term exist nahi karti because I really enjoy my company. So therefore I am never lonely.
It's an amazing award show. I mean, हम लोग काफ़ी जैसे Lonely Planet Award Show जो हो रहा है, काफ़ी ट्रैवलर्स के लिए काफ़ी Lonely Planet Magazine यूजफुल होती है. मैं काफ़ी जगह पे जब भी गया हूँ तो कई बार Lonely Planet की गाइड ली है, बुक ली है, एंड मैं हॉलीडे काफ़ी प्लान कर पाया हूँ बिकॉज ऑफ Lonely Planet. सो इट्स एन अमेजिंग थिंग एंड आई थिंक दे शुड बी अवॉर्डेड फॉर इट.
द अवार्ड नाइट सेट द स्टेज ऑन फायर एज सेलिब्रिटीज शोड ऑफ देयर स्टाइल.